Morocco King Gith stipulates Sofyan al-Bakali showed his 3000 m his class to become the first man to defend a title in event since 1936 at a cruise race. Al-Bakali only hit the front of the first time coming into the home straight just after his great rival and 28-year-old who is also two-time world champion had worked hard to chase down a surprise late break by the Kenneth Rocks but never looked in much trouble. Winning a time of 8:06.05, Al-Bakali mirrors the achievement of Finland who back-to-back steep Leaches 1932 and 1936. Most of the pre-race talks about the rival between Al-Bakali and Girma. After his historic victory in 3000 m steep Leaches, Sofyan Al-Bakali expressed his heartfelt gratitude to his mother. He also celebrated the victory.